I remember the day that Clayton Delaney died. They said for the last 2 weeks that he suffered and cried. It made a big impression on me, although I was a barefoot kid. They said he got religion at the end, and I'm glad that he did.
Clayton was the best guitar picker in our town. I thought he was a hero and I used to follow Clayton around. I often wondered why Clayton, who seemed so good to me, never took his old guitar and made it down to Tennessee.
Well, Daddy said he drank a lot, but I could never understand. I know he used to pick up in Ohio with a five-piece band. Clayton used to tell me, son, you better put that guitar away. There ain't no money in it, and it'll lead you to an early grave.
I guess if I'd admit it, Clayton taught me how to drink blues. I can see him now, half stone, picking up the lovesick blues. When Clayton died, I made him a promise I was gonna carry on somehow. I'd give $100 if he could only see me now.
I remember the year that Clayton Delaney died. Nobody ever knew it, but I went out in the woods and I cried.
I know there's a lot of big preachers that know a lot more than I do, but it could be the good Lord likes a little picking too. I remember the year that Clayton Delaney died.